Guardian, Eris and I are establishing hidden operations near the cradle. What's your location?
We're in some kind of crop field.
What you see is a window into the Golden Age. Mars has returned with temporal instabilities, and Savathun's presence here is no coincidence.
We believe the reappearance of Mars drove her out of hiding, and our intel says she may be in a weakened state. The Cabal fleet is blocking the flight path onto her ship. We need you to find a way to get up there and track Savathun down.
This may be our only chance to strike.
Setting up a giant cannon. I have an idea. Head inside and get me to a console. Seems too reckless for a god of cunning. Okay, got it. We need fuel, power, and projectile control. You'll be the projectile, of course. I know what you're thinking, but trust me. This will work. My plans always work. Let's start with opening the fuel lines. One down, Guardian. One more to go. Generators. Maybe Savathun's waving a red flag at a bull. Maybe we're the bull. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them.
Thank you.
console. I'll activate the lift. Lift is active. We just have to adjust the trajectory. Cabal came prepared for war. Not with us, but with Sababu. I wonder how they knew she was going to be here. All right, the cannon is aligning. Time to reload, Guardian. Don't worry, you'll be fine. But I'll stand by to revive, just in case. To my knowledge, no Guardian has ever been on Sabathun's ship before. Either she's inviting us aboard, or she's so weak after that encounter with Queen Mara that she's getting clumsy. I'm hoping for the latter, but I wouldn't bet on it. Korra, we made it onto the ship, and we're seeing traces of void light. Seems like maybe another Guardian got up here first.
That's impossible. Perhaps we've acted too hastily. There are too many unknowns.
Sabathun is the god of cunning. To wait for a moment when her intentions are clear, we would wait forever.
Not forever. Just until we can provide backup. Guardian, Eris and I are pinned down. If you turn back now, it'll give us more time to plan.
I don't think Sabathun will give us free time, Ikora. This might be our only shot. Don't worry, we'll handle it.
Be careful.
That moth just now? It was glowing with light. Not corrupted light, Guardian, but light like ours. Thank you.
alive shouldn't be able to use the light against us. They shouldn't be able to use it at all. The Traveler would never grant them that power. Not willingly, anyway. This just isn't adding up. We need to find Savathun. In there. I'm picking up unusual energy readings from that statue. Let's make a quick detour. Moths will attack if you don't shoot them, Guardian. Statue doesn't look Hive. I've never seen anything like it. Looks like pyramid technology. What's it doing on Savathun's ship? We should bring it back to Ikora. There are reports of Savathun trying to capture void life from dead Guardians. Maybe this is related. Maybe she's been studying the void all this time. Could that be how she did this?
That was Seven. Hurry.
We have to keep going. Oh, Traveler, what has she done to you? What is this place? This doesn't look like a Hive throne world.
Tell me, O honored guest.
It's her.
How did you do it? How did you find the strength to destroy something so like yourself?
There.
To look in a mirror and kill what looks bad.
Strong. That was too easy.
It did seem too easy, didn't it?
Something. Not sure exactly what that something was, or what that something did to you. Hopefully nothing bad.
Here I was, bemoaning the fact that we now had two mysteries to solve. And you, Olsen, making breakthroughs left and right. So, the relic rendered a full blueprint out of a single fragment. Almost as if you were shaping that weapon based on its own memory. Which parallels the distortions all over the planet. Open wounds where the past bleeds into the present. Somehow the relic can manipulate time. With the right conduit, of course. Which Savathun happened to have. But could she use the relic? And what for? The questions just keep piling up. It seems the answers are buried within Savathun's throne world. I need someone to go in and dig them up. Guardian, How do you feel about working with the Hidden? Good luck. I know you are capable.
Eris says throne worlds are kingdoms of thought, built according to the desires of the Creator. I suppose Sabathun desired a throne world made of light. Everything here is imbued with it. What's strange to me is that she's vulnerable here. Why would she just let us walk in? We need a clue about how she stole the light. This.
Well, that's neat to know, pal, and you don't. Need to know. I mean, look, just get out before Sabathun and her light-up goons realize you're here.
Are you with the Vanguard? Hello? We lost him. I can trace the signal. Any lead's a good lead when you have no leads. Blocked, but I'm picking up more of that psychic energy over there. How did you do that? It's like you created those platforms out of thin air.
That, up there. I think that door will lead us out. We just need a way up. I'm sensing more psychic energy nearby. It might help us find our way out of here.
This is exactly why I told you to leave.
What do you know about Hive using the light?
That's why you're here.
That's need to know.
Yeah. Look, all right, I really shouldn't be doing this, but come meet me outside the fortress. Just be discreet, all right?
Signals coming from beyond that gate. We have to get it open.
Hey, what did you do? What did you do? You triggered the alarm. The Hive are gonna be all over you. Happen to be in the street.
We're trying to open the gate.
Look, just try to stay alive, all right? Once the gate's open, just make a run for it.
Open. Let's go. between you and me? I don't think this guy we've been talking to is working for the Vanguard. I guess it could be a rogue hidden agent, or a lost guardian. But maybe it's just Sabathun, disguising her voice. Any lead's a good lead. Scorn ahead. What are they doing here? They don't go anywhere without being directed. Sure, I'll ever get used to seeing ghosts serving the Hive. All ghosts were created after the collapse. The Traveler released us just before it went dormant. These ghosts had thousands of opportunities to choose a guardian, and they passed right over humanity and chose our enemy instead. I can't forget that. You brought us here?
Hey, take it easy. Just let me explain. Get awkward out of the way first, I always say. This, pile of ash and bone, used to be my, Actually, don't worry about it. All you need to know, us wandering ghosts gave into the hive believing we'd found purpose and, well, peer pressure's a hell of a thing. Huh? Also, because it's what the Traveler must have wanted.
Yeah.
Then hive killed guardians with light and you think, that's the Traveler's will, really? I'll tell you what, I don't buy it. Not anymore. The Witch Queen's up to something. And, you know, maybe together we get to the bottom of it, huh? There's an old hive temple nearby with Savathun's secrets inside. That is all I know. The what and the why? That's your game, yeah? And when you get there, radio me. Private channels only. Oh, almost forgot. The name's Finch. Honored to meet you. Yeah, for real, real.
Savathun has the light. The light is sacred, Guardian. It's what gives you your power. The reason I found you. And I will never let the Hive steal that from us. Finch, we're nearing the Hive Temple you mentioned.
Whoa, hey, careful using my name out there. I don't need the loose and hive catching onto our, friendship.
Okay. We'll be careful.
Ah,
So, Finch, mind telling us what exactly it is we're looking for?
Oh, you know, what's his name? That old Warlock Osiris? Yeah, it's his ghost. Well, was his ghost.
Wait, you mean Sagira?
That's the one, yeah. You know what happened to her. How she, you know.
Sivu Arath came for her, backed her into a corner. But clearly Savathun found her shell, impersonated Osiris.
I see. That must have been part of her play, to steal the light, I mean.
Sure seems that way.
Well, I'm sensing some skepticism.
We don't know you, but you're very eager to trust us. Makes me uneasy.
Hey, now, I am taking a huge chance trusting you too, you know. I bet you change your tune once you find Sagira.
If we find her, then we can talk trust. traitorous ghosts serving the Hive. Good riddance. They deserve what they get.
By that logic, I should be crushed into pieces too.
You turn tail back to the Hive, then yeah, maybe.
Some pretty blind judgment there, my friend.
Meeting you confirmed a suspicion. Siding with the Hive was a choice, and you all made it willingly.
Making a choice doesn't always mean you have multiple options, you know. Look, I am not saying buddying up with the Hive was right, and yeah, maybe a lot of us do deserve what's coming. But me, I'm just trying to right my wrongs. That's gotta count for something.
I guess we'll see. So to get this straight, we're heading into a dangerous temple filled with deadly scorn to find Sagira, who was placed there by Sabathun.
That's about the gist of it, yeah.
And this definitely isn't some kind of trap.
No, come on, look, interrogate me all you want, but I am not hiding anything, I promise.
Honesty goes a long way with my guardians.
Is that?
Ikora Rey, a leader of the Vanguard. I signal her just in case.
Let's call it insurance, a watchful eye, in case your actions differ from your words.
Ikora Rey, wow. It's, I always wanted to work for the Vanguard.
With, not for. Do right by us, and we can discuss a more permanent role once Sabathun is dealt with.
The last of them. Let's head down. You see that? It looked like a giant scorn.
Keep on your guard. We don't know what's in there or what the scorn erupt.
Thank you. trapped. Let's get out of here. Giant Scorn.
Keep on your guard. We don't know what's in there or what the Scorn are up to.
No darkness energy, only Shriekers. Scorn are supposed to be mindless, but these, they're powerful, organized.
If they act, it's because someone's telling them to.
The Fanatic would be a safe bet.
What do you mean, Fikril? The leader? The former leader of the Barons?
Perhaps. He was driven from the Tangled Shore not long ago.
I don't think it's him.
And you know this how?
Well, Throne World's bathed in Savathun's light, right? It's supposed to be a capital P powerful, keep anything dark out. And yet, somehow, the Scorn found a way in. Makes you think they found some sort of power to match, doesn't it, huh?
Then we don't yet know what we're dealing with here. For now, keep focused on the task at hand, Guardian.
Thank you.
just as powerful. But what are we dealing with here?
I wouldn't stick around to find out if I were you. Grab Sagira and go, okay?
I stand before a being with a thousand names. It whispers one. The witness. Remember it. Remember that name.
Did anybody else hear that?
Sounded like Savathun.
Who's the witness?
No clue. I've never heard that name before.
Hey, that's exciting though, right? A lead!
What's most exciting is that you were telling the truth.
Trust earned, then, huh? Yeah?
Call it cautious optimism for now. Your guidance yielded results. But let's not forget Savathun remains at large.
Well, hopefully not for long if we have anything to say about it. I just want to expose Savathun. Yeah, stop whatever game she's playing.
You can be sure we'll hold you to that. In the meantime, what should we do with Sagira?
I'm not sure how we heard that voice from it, but I have a theory. Bring her back to me as soon as you can. And good work. All of you.
First the relic, then the illusions near Savathun's fortress, and now Sagira's shell, all linked by the same energy. The same dark energy, which you can interact with. It's been useful so far. I just don't like how little we know about it. I bet Ikora will have some theories about all this. We should head back to Mars.
Maybe you can make sense of this. Hey, do not knock anything over. Sorry, it's just that I got all this meticulously organized. Some of them turned to the darkness. And now, the Hive have the light? Ooh, big gears. They're turning. If you don't get crushed. Hey, do not knock anything over. I'm sorry, it's just that I got all this meticulously organized. You know, I knew Osiris back when. Yeah, he'd say stuff like, light don't make a guardian worthy. It's the other way around. Yeah, probably paraphrasing.
Finding Sagira brings up a lot of old memories. When you picked up her shell, you were able to access something left behind, a psychic fingerprint. I believe the relic awoke a new ability within you, one that reveals what lies beneath the surface. One rooted in darkness. Something tells me this witness Savathun mentioned is directly tied to her theft of the light. We need to hear more of that fingerprint, which means you need to strengthen that ability. We've learned from the pyramid on Europa before. Head there. Eris will guide you. If my instincts are correct, this ability could be just what we need to solve this case. Good luck. Pardon me. These are troubling times.
Guardians have harnessed its power before, and there is more for the taking.
How will communing with darkness help us understand the voices we heard when we found Sagira's shell?
Reach the statue at the heart of the pyramid. Strengthen your connection to the darkness, and they will see beyond the limitations of normal sight.
This pyramid granted darkness to the Guardians and the Fallen. It gives power to our enemies as easily as it gives power to us. I don't trust it. Let's just get in, take what we need, and get out. Thank you.